Let's discuss an important concept of a stable and unstable equilibrium of a dipole in an electric field. See, a dipole is placed in a uniform electric field in such a way that its direction is oriented along the direction of electric field. Say, if there is a dipole with a dipole moment P, this is the positive end of dipole and this is the negative end of dipole. In this situation, we know that if a dipole is placed parallel to electric field, this is with the strength E vector, and say if the charges at the ends of dipole are Q in magnitude, then we can say this positive charge will experience a force QE and this negative charge will also experience a force QE in opposite direction. So in this situation, we can see net force on it is zero, and if the angle between electric field and dipole moment is zero, we know that torque on dipole in an electric field is given by PE sine theta, or vectorially it is written as P cross E. So here we can see at theta is equals to 0, the value of torque is also 0. That means in this situation the torque is in equilibrium. And as always, the net force is zero on it, it is always in translational equilibrium. Now, if we slightly rotate the dipole, say we tilt the dipole by an angle theta in anticlockwise fashion, then in this situation, this negative end will experience the force Q in leftward direction, and this positive end will experience a force Q in rightward direction. And you can see these two lines of action of QE, which are not along same line, will exert a couple on the dipole, and this torque will have a tendency to rotate it in clockwise manner. That means if we are rotating the dipole anticlockwise, it will experience a torque in clockwise manner and it will have a tendency to rotate back to its initial position. That means here we can say if the dipole is slightly rotated, it experiences a restoring torque due to which it has a tendency to reach back its initial equilibrium position. So this is the situation of a stable equilibrium of dipole in electric field. Now similarly, if we talk about another situation in which in a uniform electric field, a dipole is placed in such a manner that its dipole moment is exactly opposite to the direction of electric field, or here we can say the value of angle between the dipole moment and electric field is 180 degree. So again we can say at theta is equals to 180 degree, again the value of torque will be 0, because if this positive end, this negative end, these will experience the force exactly opposite to each other, and these forces are acting along the same line, so torque is again 0. Now see what will happen if we rotate the dipole in clockwise manner. Say here, if we rotate the dipole in a clockwise fashion by an angle theta, here you can see the positive end will experience a force in the direction of electric field QE, and this negative end will experience a force QE in the direction opposite to electric field. And here you can see, due to these two equal and opposite forces, again a couple will act in clockwise manner. That means if we are displacing the dipole by a small angular displacement, the torque will also exert, the torque will also be exerted on this dipole just to rotate it in the same direction. That means if the dipole is slightly tilted, it will have a further tendency to move away from equilibrium position. Or we can say this is a situation of unstable equilibrium of dipole. Here we can also verify this with the interaction energy of dipole. We know that interaction energy of a dipole in electric field is given by U is equals to minus P cos theta. Here we can see at theta is equals to 0 degree, that is the initial situation, we can see the interaction energy is minus PE, and at theta is equals to 180 degree, here you can see the value of U will be cos 180, it will be minus 1, it is plus PE or only P. Here you can see this is the minimum value of the interaction energy for all of the orientation of dipole in the surrounding, and this is the maximum possible potential energy at this situation. And we know that the potential energy is minimum in case of stable equilibrium position of a system, and potential energy is maximum in case of unstable equilibrium of a system. So always keep in mind, whenever a dipole is placed in such a way that its dipole moment is parallel to the electric field for its rotational motion, the dipole is in a stable equilibrium. And if dipole is placed such that it is anti-parallel to the direction of electric field or opposite to electric field, this is the situation of unstable equilibrium of dipole for its rotational motion.